Is that you?
Yep. So you're going to sit in this little tucked out alleyway right here. Off to the right.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You can even... Yeah, it'll be perfect because you can sit just like on the other side of the stairs and I will probably hardly be able to see you. I'll pull up literally right where I'm at. Okay. And then you can attack them and then we could just find a new location like that. What is this group of the same four people walking? What the fuck? That's not legit. What the fuck is that?
That's legit as fuck.
Oh, actually, it looks like it's sunset, so it's getting to be nighttime.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's nighttime for me.
Well, it's nighttime for me now, so perfect. Let me go lure.
All right.
You ready?
Yep. Do what you gotta do. Okay. Let's kill these cops. I'm itching to go, you know, opening day.
You didn't even speak English for a second.
I don't need to.
Shit.
Opening day was the other day, and I feel like batting some cops' brains.
Good. Yep. There you go. That's the intro. Welcome to this episode.
Yeah.
God damn it. Thanks.
You're welcome.
No, I just got to find a cop.
Drive around. Turn your high beams on. Drive around with your high beams on.
Or no lights. Well, then again, who knows if they're even at nighttime.
I would assume they are because all the cops I've seen have had their headlights on. So that's it's probably late enough that they need their lights on.
Oh, my God. Oh, here we go. Here's one. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He saw that. He saw
that. You got one.
Yep.
Yeah. Is that you?
Yep. Wait for it.
I see the lights. Oh, he's trying to catch up. That's amazing. All right. pull past. Keep going a little bit more. Yeah, I want his car where yours is supposed to be. Yeah, right there.
Oh my God, the same group of five guys. What the fuck?
What
six
the
guys?
Fuck, dude?
What are they doing? It looks like a... this cop's probably scared as shit to get out of the car. Oh boy, that's good.
Look at all those guys. What the heck?
Yeah, this is perfect. This is great. No, but what is up with, like, the doubling up of people up at the motel? It doesn't make any sense. I don't know if he's pulling me over for my tinted window or my legal-ass maneuver I did back there.
What'd you do?
I tried to pull around, or did I do a U-turn in front of the fire department, but I did it from, like, the opposite. It was weird. I did some retarded shit. Oh, no.
No.
Oh, man.
Why?
I'll find out.
How are you doing today, sir?
I'm doing good. Is everything all right? Two officers, what did I do?
You were rolling by suspicious at that fire station. The fire station called you in because you were flashing your lights at them, and you just seemed really suspicious there.
Oh, I was just driving around. I didn't think that me being a normal person was considered suspicious, especially warranting two officers, but all right.
I mean, when you're flashing your lights...
I wasn't flashing my lights. I was never flashing my lights at all. That's strange that they would say that.
Well, I mean, if they feel threatened enough to call us in and tell us about you, then, you know, obviously...
Even if I were to be flashing my lights, is that a threatening thing nowadays that people call the police over?
Apparently nowadays it is.
Well, that's good to know, I guess.
I as soon as I pulled up, I'm telling you right now, your window tint is pitch black. I can't even see
Yeah,
inside.
I mean, it's only a fix-a ticket, and it's not actually a crime against anyone, so it's not like that's a big deal. But, you know, I pulled over immediately when you pulled me over. It's not like I was hiding anything, so.
No, I appreciate that. I appreciate you cooperating, but can I just get your license, registration, proof of insurance?
Here's all that. My name's Thomas Hank.
Thomas Hank, thank you. Can you just stand by for a minute?
Yep. I muted my microphone on TeamSpeak so we could figure out what the fuck we're going to do. I'm going to try to play it cool so he'll get the other officer to leave.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Thomas Hanks.
10-4, standby 1.
Where is the other one?
He's standing on the side of his car, so it would probably be the worst time to attack.
Yeah.
That guy could draw his weapon in a second and Do what he needs to do. Flashing my lights in front of the fire department.
Fires two police.
I know, like, I'm a huge threat.
1029, or 1028, one right.
10-4, go ahead.
It's gonna be 6-1 Kilo Ida Papa 1-5.
Come on, everything come back clear.
It'll come back clear. Just the window tint he'll give me a ticket for.
Have this sheriff leave because nothing's going on.
Here, I'm gonna play the whole. I just feel uncomfortable having two. It, you know, so just write me the ticket. I don't think there needs to be two officers here. I mean, that's. There we go. Let's see.
All right, sir.
Yeah.
Here's all your information back.
Thanks.
Everything comes back clear, but I am gonna issue you a fix a ticket for that window tint. It's way too dark.
Yeah, I mean, I get them issued all the time. It's just something I like. We live in a hot state, so I mean, if it's just one of those things that I'm gonna always keep putting back on my car. You know, I don't mean any harm to anyone. I know you guys are gonna keep pulling me over. It's part of the game.
Well, eventually, you know, they're just gonna start writing you real tickets instead of fix-it tickets for that. You know.
Well, I actually don't think they can upgrade to a. I don't think it can upgrade to a real ticket. It'll always be a fix-it ticket. I've been to court many times.
Unless you don't get it fixed.
Oh well, yeah. But I always fix it. And then I put it back on because I'm a stubborn guy, so you know what they say.
You fix it.
I fix it, get it signed off, exactly, and then I put it back on. I mean, it's just a part of the game, the tint game. But
the tint game.
Yeah.
All right.
But like I said, I'm a cool guy, so I don't think there needs to be two officers here. That's kind of silly. I've been cool with you the whole time.
He's here just because. I'm a little out of jurisdiction, but I saw you going.
God
over there,
damn it! So. This is relentless. It just doesn't work.
To respond, but it's all good.
Okay.
Well,
he might break off when he's writing the ticket.
And have a nice day.
Maybe.
Ah, shit. No.
Okay. Thank you. What the fuck? Like, okay. I gotta.
34 dispatch.
I gotta go get gas, and then I'm gonna lure another one.
Yeah, that didn't work. That didn't work.
One fix.
Just try not to do something too suspicious.
Oh, I know.
Like flashing your headlights.
Don't flash
your firefighters.
Because
firefighters are like, there's a guy, there's danger. He's flashing his headlights.
Oh, I wonder if that's the same sheriff officer.
There's a sheriff, yeah, that just turned on to Panorama.
Yeah, I'm trying to bait him over here. Oh, watch, I got this.
Yep.
Watch this.
He's coming. That's not his siren.
I just did the most jank-ass U-turn.
Yep.
Oh, come on, dude, really? All right, fine. Into the same spot. Oh, so good. I think it might be one of the same officers.
I think so.
I mean, I even used a blinker on that U-turn, so I don't know why I would have been getting pulled over for literally no reason.
I don't know. I swear to God, if another fucking officer shows up.
I know, for an illegal U-turn. Can I get two out for an illegal? That's great.
Hey, how's it going? This is Deputy Duello with the Blaine County Sheriff's Service Department.
How's it going?
Do you know why I stopped you today?
No, I'm not sure.
Well, first, we saw you honking your horn and doing an illegal U-turn over there in front of the fire department and across of the hotel, and then I proceeded to follow you to see if something was going on, then you did another U-turn. So I was wanting to know what's going on. Is everything all right?
Yeah, I mean, everything's fine. Don't do it! Just give in! Just give in, he says. Whatever that means. Goddamn asshole.
If you didn't run him over, he would have pulled his damn gun.
Oh,
dude.
I know. That's why I had to fucking run him over. I saw that he was getting a position to return fire. That would not have been good.
He knew to keep his distance. He was going.
Okay, that was good, but that spot is totally compromised, and they're probably going to be on totally high alert now. I wonder if he got in the fact that he pulled over my black vehicle.
I don't know. I don't think it was the same officer.
No, it wasn't. Absolutely not.
Yeah, which is good.
Yeah, it's really good. So I think, okay,
there are a bunch of sirens kicking off.
What we could do is they're going to pull me over again if I might be associated with this, but they're probably going to have more than one unit. We can at least have like that final finale thing with all those cops.
Yeah. I'm going to drive past since they're not looking for me. I'm just going to see.
Well, I wonder if they're looking for me.
I don't know. They probably are, though. I don't know if he was able to get
the are they there?
Description out. Going by right now.
Yeah, I'm going to pass,
oh, shit.
Too.
Yeah. Yeah, there's a highway patrol on scene. Another sheriff on scene.
Oh, shit.
Oh, the sheriff's running in the bushes and shit.
The sheriff's running in the bushes and shit. Oh, yeah, definitely officers on scene. Well, that was good.
Yeah. Yeah, it was.
Let's just see if we can get another one.
Successful attack, yeah.
A lot of units coming in.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you at right now?
I'm right behind you.
Oh,
literally
shit.
Just overtook me.
Oh, seems legit.
I thought you knew that you were following me.
Oh, did that HP unit? Oh, oh.
Yeah, he's coming for you.
You gonna follow me?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to. I missed the turn. I'm gonna try to get there.
Here, I'm gonna pull in the corner of a house. That way you can come on the round the corner, all right?
All right. Where are you going to?
Right here on the corner of Marina and Mountain View. He's pretty far back, though, so I have a feeling there's gonna get some codes in here. Yep, there's one right there.
I think so, because he took off pretty quick.
The Tahoe, or...?
When he saw you, he took off pretty quick towards you.
Yeah?
Well, didn't look like he wanted to just stop you for a traffic stop.
The Tahoe just passed, so I think it's no code 5. Hurry, 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 get here. I'm on Marina, the most outer road, closest to...
Yep.
I'm on a corner, so I'm perfect.
Yeah.
You can literally sneak up on that shit. Hopefully he's not going to code 5. Okay, that was you? Yeah, so far so clear.
Okay.
Uh-oh, fuck. Unit coming in right now. Code 2. Shit. You got a gun?
Yeah.
You can vamp it up to the next level and shoot them both.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, he's out of the car. Oh my god, I have blood all over the front of my car. I didn't even see that. Uh-oh. Are you on the corner?
Yeah.
Okay. Careful. Uh-oh. So it's not good. Here we go.
Hey, sir, how you doing today?
Doing just fine. How about you?
Good. So the only reason we're stopping you is we had an officer that was on a traffic stop with you. We're unfortunately unable to contact him. We found his vehicle abandoned. And we're just wondering if you happen to know if you saw him go anywhere, or maybe walk into that hotel, or anything like that, since you're the last person to see him.
I was on a traffic stop with another officer before, but I don't know what you mean. We said goodbye to each other.
Fuck the police.
Shots fired.
Temporary copy, shots fired. Signal 100 is now in effect.
Q10 won me.
10-4.
You kill both of them, or?
No.
No? Not that other one that...
I think I'm literally gonna get pulled over.
What?
Yeah.
You just shot at the cops, though.
Yep, they realize that now.
They realize it now. Are they shooting
at
you?
One of them didn't realize what was going on, and he pulled up on scene, and I was trying to get away, and he saw me do some illegal-ass shit, and they're chasing me now.
Oh, shit.
I'm not gonna give him easy pursuit. If I just fucking kill the cop, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here.
Are you going down Joshua?
Nope.
Where are you going down?
I might. Oh, hold on. Hold on.
Fuck, controller keeps dying.
Get out, get out, get out. They didn't follow me. I took a certain way and they didn't follow me.
Okay. Seems legit.
I went through somebody's yard.
Oh.
Ooh, get over the berm, get over the berm, get over the berm! Don't trip! Don't trip! Get over! Okay. I'm on Josh, I'm on a marina.
Okay.
I'm on the other side. Here they come.
Yeah, a lot of them.
Okay, they don't see me. They just drove past. I ditched my vehicle in somebody's front yard. And I'm on marina and I hopped over the...
Oh, shit.
The thing. I killed one cop. I shot it. When I said fuck the police, I shot one guy in the head. Like, I had him lined up with a headshot. And as I said it, I shot. And then I started shooting at the other guy, but I noticed that the guy that I shot in the head didn't go down.
Interesting.
So I was able to kill the PD officer, but the highway patrol didn't go down, so I had to keep shooting at him.
Yeah.
And then he ran back to his vehicle as I was shooting. I got in mine, took off. I did a U-turn in front of a guy that had no idea what was going on.
Yeah.
And he flipped around with no lights on like he was going to pull me over. Then the highway patrol comes flying around the corner with lights on. And
yeah, because I just drove away, sped out.
Yeah. You want to come pick me up?
Where are you?
Marina, on the other side of the berm.
Oh, okay. There's the officers, Tahoe. No one's there, yeah. Though.
I see you. I'm right here. I'm going to get in the back.
Yep. We'll just go to Grapeseed and...
Yeah.
Be out.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Ooh, no, that is a checkpoint. That is a checkpoint.
Is it?
Yeah, you got the roadblock. Go to the other one. Go to the other side near the motel.
I don't know if we'll make it throughout the whole city.
I don't know either, but we're not making it past that. And maybe they don't have this one blocked off yet or something. Either that or we could just go straight past the motel. And,
oh! Oh, dude! What an idiot!
God damn. Alright, is somebody down this way? No, it's clear. This fuckface.
Go, you fuck!
Oh, shit, we got a Sheriff Vic coming up behind us.
Shit!
You taking off?
Yeah!
Alright.
Yeah, that guy definitely had a roadblock or something.
Yeah, he was shutting down that road to leave out of Sandy. That guy's got a big distance. We just gotta keep going. We just gotta really hope too we don't run into any cop like this.
Oh, he dove in the middle of the road, dude.
Oh boy. Alright, I'm gonna try to get us some distance here. I don't even know if those are hitting their car. I hope it is.
Oh!
Whoa, not good. No way. No fucking way, dude. No fucking way, dude. No fucking way did that work.
Oh my god. What?
Just threw it in reverse.
That's all I did. Oh shit, dude. Oh, another one!
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck me.
That's
wow.
That's fucking great. That's fucking great. How the fuck did that work?
That's classic.
Yeah. That makes no sense. From where they were
shit.
And where we were, they. Oh.
They're all passing again.
Yeah, from where they were and where we were, they should have seen that crash.
Oh, yeah. But how they
did
it?
Oh, no, dude.
Are you running off? Know.
I'm kind of trying to. There's a lot of cops on a lot of roads. Oh.
Yeah, just in case. We have no more tinted windows, so don't expect that to be a luxury.
No.
I can't believe that. Holy shit.
I know. That's how they just... I don't know. That was amazing, though.
Yeah, that was good.
That was fucking great. Because they should have seen us.
Yeah.
From where they were, they should have seen us wreck and then...
just drive backwards.
Throw it in reverse. It's just like... That's all we did.
Fuck. Oh, I thought that was cops, but it wasn't. It was just a whole bunch of fast civilians. Oh,
that's
fuck,
a cop.
What?
God
where
damn,
was
where
he, dude?
Was
holy shit.
Shit, man.
That siren scared the fuck out of me. It was like, whoop. Oh, shit.
All right, I'm getting us some distance.
Oh, shit. Someone shot back. The guy on the bike.
Uh-oh. Okay. These rednecks always trying to get in gunfights. Well, there's going to be a lot of cops in this area. Not this area. Shit, yeah, it's all.
Oh, I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, we had a pretty
I know.
We had a pretty good distance on them, so I wasn't sure. Pumpkin patch.
God damn it. The dead end, this is it.
It is a dead end.
And I have zero handling.
Oh no.
Okay, we kept it.
Did they
stop?
Actually, I think they did. Hold on, stop right here. Because we can see from that dirt road.
Yeah, the lighthouse.
I heard the sirens, and then they kind of stopped.
Yeah, they did stop.
Hmm.
Well, there you go. Take the dead-end road.
That's not right.
Well, what else would they be doing?
I don't know. Maybe they know that this is a dead-end, and there's nowhere to go.
That could be it, and they think we're going to come back out that way?
Possibly.
I don't know. Oh, well,
sure.
They want to play that game. Let's go.
Oh, there's some vehicles over here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We're going to go steal these cars and drive the fuck out.
Are you going to stop if there's going to be a roadblock.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. But I don't think they really know what we look like, so.
You just want to try to stop and bullshit
it? Or I can plow through them with a new one.
We could do that, but that's instant pursuit again.
Yeah. We'll have to see. I have no idea.
We could just try to bullshit it and just be like, we were camping up there and we saw two guys come up in that Rolls Royce thing and they took off on foot up that running trail going north. I don't know how well that's going to work. But,
oh,
I mean,
almost flipped this car. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you got to drive like a normal person. Not like
he's right
on the run.
Here. He's right here. Oh, I want to do it so bad.
Oh, God, you're doing it.
He's going to get up and fire.
Yep.
Ah, I'm going to die for my country. Get low. Get low.
I'm shooting at him. Oh,
you died?
I'm down. We had a massive shootout in the streets.
They didn't even see me. I'm gonna die. Yeah. Dad. I kept going on each side.
Oh, they had a huge ass roadblock.
Oh, dude,
here.
They were locked down. They were locked the fuck down.
Oh, so what'd you do with the truck?
I drove into the ravine, and underneath it was a bridge, and I don't think they saw me crash.
Yep, there it is.
That was legit.
I just spawned on you, and a bunch of gunshots were going off. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, you don't get away from killing cops.
Nope. That's good, though.
Yeah, it was.
Okay.
We got a good one. We got a real good one with the bat. And yeah, it was good. A shitload more showing up.
Really?
Yeah.